The Havelock front door entrance there. To the right, you have the dining area. Into breakfast eating area and kitchen. Granite countertops, nice cabinets, matching appliances. Laundry room back there. Large living room, tall ceilings. Fully fenced in backyard and detached storage. It's a 3-bed, 2-bath. Bedroom 1. Here's your guest bath. Bedroom 2. And then your master bed. And master closet. Sink and master bath.